may say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff.